Hey, what's up? I wanted to share with you one of the number one lessons that I learned from coach and trainer Bob Leffler at Fearless Agent. Number one thing is, if you are not already a Fearless Agent coaching student, go to fearlessagent.com and get started immediately. All right, cool. So I've been in the business 13 years. I've sold and worked with over thousands of buyers and sellers, literally 1,000+ buyers and sellers in this industry. And it's crazy to think, because I have to like blink and pinch myself and wake up and realize I'm this far in the business. Because there was a time when I didn't think I was gonna be able to stay in the business. And if it weren't for Coach Bob Leffler, if it weren't for him believing in me more than I believed in myself, I probably wouldn't be here today, quite honestly. But I remember there was this time that I had gone on this like 15 straight listing appointments, and I didn't get one of them. I lost all 15 of them. And I was talking with Bob, and he said these words. I'm gonna write them down. If you wanna get more listings, lose fewer of them. And that kind of like was like strange to me at first, but I'll say it again. To get more listings, you gotta lose fewer of them. Now, that lesson actually moved to a lot more things in my life than just listings. But here's what he's talking about that. Like that. So how often is it that you're getting distracted by all of the nonsense out here? I think this is why I love Fearless Agent so much. Because you get on a coaching call with Bob, he's gonna tell you to turn off your social media. He's gonna tell you to quit dicking around with text message and all this other stuff. Not because you can't be successful or have success with those tools, but they're a distraction. So where are you getting so distracted that when it comes to the opportunity to go get a listing contract signed for heaven percent and get them to do a 12-month agreement and automatically adjust the price every 2 weeks to where you generate multiple offers, if it's that important of a meeting, why are we letting things distract us? What are we letting get in the way of focusing on the input? Bob always says this, our input determines our output. So if we want to focus on tracking anything, don't track your contacts. I mean, it might be cool to know how many conversations you had and know those conversion ratios and know that you make $67 per conversation. But really what we want to track is, are we setting 5 or more appointments every single week? And we want to track the input of hours that it takes us to do that. So focus on tracking your input. And other thing I would recommend that you do is, you don't need to go get role play partners. You don't need to go do any of that stuff. What you need to be able to do is sit down, practice your listing presentation with yourself, visualize it, write it out, and practice it on sellers. Go get on real live listing presentations. And the moment that you go, whether you get the listing contract signed or not, take 10 minutes after the appointment, and I want you to evaluate, what did you do great, and what can you improve on next time? There are no failures, there's only learning opportunities if we choose. The biggest mistake that I used to make in real estate is, after a listing presentation, I'd get down on myself, I'd get discouraged, and then I just wanna go pretend it didn't happen. How many of you know what I'm talking about? Put a yes in the comments. Well, what I started doing though is, I took 10 minutes. In fact, it got to the point where after every listing presentation, no matter if I got it signed or not, I would call Bob and I would actually walk through the listing presentation with him. He would ask me questions, and then we would identify, no matter if I got the listing contract or not, we would identify, what can I do even better next time? And the more I did that, I started losing fewer listings. And then it became easier for me to just go in and get the contract signed at 7%, because I just believed it and I expected it. In fact, our job is not to convince them to work with us. Our job is to convince them that we're so convinced that they're freaking crazy unless they work with us, right? Like, that's really what we're here to do. Our job is to give the world's best, the Fearless Agent listing presentation, and ask them to sign the paperwork. After that, we're done. That's our job. Whether they sign it or not is their job. It's their opportunity. But the better we do our job, the better they'll show up for their job and sign the contract. So here's what I want to recommend to you guys. Get a hold of Bob. He completely revolutionized my entire business, changed my entire life, and one of the most influential people in my life. I recommend you go to fearlessagent.com. Get signed up, especially if you're looking to take your 2019 business to a new level, especially if you're starting to recognize the market shifting, especially if you're ready to charge higher commissions, especially if you want your nights and weekends back, especially if you're tired of the business running you ragged. Thanks for being here, guys. Appreciate you being a part of the Fearless Agent group right here. We'll